I really don't like to talk that much. I really don't. I prefer to perform than talk, but... You know, let me just say this. The tradition of great performers from, and I really want you to hear what I have to say. The tradition of great performers from Sammy Davis Jr. to James Brown to Jackie Wilson to Fred Astaire, Gene Kelly. The story is usually the same, though. You know, these guys work really hard at their craft, but the story ends the same. They usually are broken, torn, and usually just sad, and the story is very sad in the end because the companies take advantage of them. They really do. And Sony, Sony, being the artist that I am at Sony, I've generated several billion dollars for Sony, several billion, and They really thought that my mind is always on music and dancing, and it usually is, but they never thought that this performer, myself, would outthink them.
Yeah!
We can't let them get away with what they're trying to do because now I'm a free agent.
Yeah.
I just owe Sony one more album. It's just a box set, really. It's with two new songs, which I've written ages ago. Because every album that I record, I write, like, literally, I'm telling you the truth. I write at least 120 songs every album I do. So I can do the box set and just give them any two songs. So I'm leaving Sony a free agent. Owning half of Sony. So I own half of Sony's publishing and I'm leaving them, and they're very angry at me because of it, but I just did good business, you know.
Tell him, Michael. Tell the story.
But so the way they get revenge is to try and destroy my album. I've always said, you know, art, good art never dies. Thank you. I love Unbreakable. You know. And Tommy Mottola is a devil.
Respect!
I'm not supposed to say what I'm going to say right now, but I have to let you in on a secret.
Say it.
So, please don't videotape what I'm going to say, okay? Turn that off, please. You know what? Know what? I don't mind. Tape it.
Oh! Michael is getting gangster today! Yeah.
Mariah Carey. After divorcing Tommy, came to me crying. She was crying so badly, I had to hold her. And she said to me that this is an evil man. And Michael, this man follows me, she said. He taps her phones. And he's very, very evil, and she doesn't trust him. And he is a horrible human being, and we have to continue our drive until he's terminated.
Oh, there you go.
We can't allow him to do this to great artistry. We just can't. I just want you to know I appreciate everything you've done. You've been amazing. You're so loyal, Diana. Everybody, Waldo, all the people here, I love you all. You've been amazing.
Thank you!
I love you. But still, I promise you, the best is yet to come.
Yes!
I promise.
Whoa! That's the king of pop!
Everybody, the king of pop!